Children, now we are going to discuss gender of noun. Nouns are further classified on the basis of gender. What is the meaning of gender? Nouns are classified whether they are male, female, neuter or common. So male nouns are masculine gender. Male nouns are masculine gender. Example, man, boy, lion, hero, king, father, etc. Female nouns are feminine gender. Example, woman, girl, lioness, heroine, etc. Nouns that are non-living things without life, they come under neuter gender. Example, book, table, tree, pen. Names used as both males and female are common gender. Common gender nu vachal endaan ariyamo? Aanu pennu vyathyasam illade upayogikkunna vaakkukaleyanu common gender ennu parayunnathu. For example, baby. We can call a boy and a girl baby, right? Child, cousin, servant, teacher, doctor, student. These are all common gender. See, again, king, he, masculine gender. Queen, she, feminine gender. Palace, it, neuter gender. They or them are used both masculine and feminine. Boys, we can use for boys they or them. For girls also we can use they or them. Books also we can use they or them. So they or them are used for masculine, feminine or neuter gender. So hope you understood this chapter. Okay, thank you.